This shear, simple, or pin connection only attaches the web of the beam to the column. It allows the flanges to freely rotate.